over it, but then I'll see parents with their kids. Or I'll just so happen to walk by a Little League game, man. Thank you. It just hits me all over again.
I'm obviously not the wisest man. In fact, the wisest decision I've ever made was marrying your sister. But, you know, in doing so, we're family. We're brothers, yeah?
Yeah.
I guess what I'm trying to say is, if you ever need anything, you know, whatever it may be, I'm here for you. I'm here to help.
You're Stefano DiMera. I recognize your voice.
That's right. Have we met?
No. From Gabby Hernandez's trial, I heard an interview you gave that reporter.
That was all of a 15-second soundbite.
Well, you made an impression. Or my senses are sharper these days.
You know me about my voice.
I know more about you than that.
Such as?
Caused a lot of trouble for a lot of people in Salem. Including my niece, Abigail.
Well, I don't know how much clearer I can make it, Dr. Evans. What I'm protecting Abigail from is none of your concern. In fact, I don't think you and I have anything else to say to each other, so if you'll excuse me.
Look, I don't know what you're protecting Abigail from, but I do know this. Abigail's in there somewhere. She came here today, asking for my help, and I'm obliged to give it to her. So, that's what I'm going to do. But until that happens, you're not going anywhere.
What did I tell you?
No, you were right. Romantic comedy is much more appropriate for a date.
Right.